compared to George Benson.
Wish that someone would have told me.